This tutorial shows how you can easily share your own listings to your Facebook profile via Paragon. The first step in sharing your listings to Facebook is to set up your Collaboration Center site. The Collaboration Center is a website portal where customers and clients that you've added to Paragon with a saved search and auto emails go to review, favorite, and communicate with you about those listings. Additionally, it serves as the mobile view for listings in Paragon. The display seen in the Collaboration Center is what will be used when listings are shared to Facebook. If you have contacts set up who are receiving auto emails from Paragon, you have already set up your site. If you haven't utilized that tool, you may need to set up your site. To do that, open the Preferences menu and select Collab Center Preferences Wizard. Click Start. The first page is where you'll set up your site. If you have already done this step, your page will look like this, where there is essentially nothing for you to do on the page. If you haven't yet created your Collaboration Center, you will see red text and a box with your name in it, like this. Your name is what will become the tail end of the link. Review that text box for accuracy. This can be edited, but keep in mind that once the site is created, you won't be able to change the web address. Click Next and a pop-up will appear allowing you to review the link. Click Create Site and your work is done. Paragon does everything else in the background to launch the site. Now you will be able to easily share your listings to Facebook. To share your listing, begin by opening the Listings menu and selecting Listings. This brings you to your inventory. Find the listing you wish to share utilizing the filters. Once you have the listing, choose Select an Action. This pop-up allows you to easily jump to a number of different areas of listing maintenance to make updates to your listing. Choose Share Listing to Facebook. A pop-up will appear allowing you to review the post and include your own message. Additionally, open the Share on Your Timeline drop-down menu to see other sharing options. For example, if you have a business page, you may wish to select Share on a Page You Manage. Once you're ready to share, click Post to Facebook. The pop-up will close and your listing will be added to Facebook based on how you've chosen to share it. Thanks for watching this tutorial on how to share your own listings to Facebook. For more tutorials and recorded webinars, please visit the Naren YouTube channel.